Hi friends, my name is Vinay. We are going to see how to make and paste different types of houses in colorful or black and white. First of all, you have a scissor, a glue stick, a paint, two color tips. Mostly. So we are going to do in our practical school copy. I have done all them. You have to rewrite your name, or you can do this work in your bio file also. So start this. So number one, and the project name is different type of houses. So, page number one, date of experiment, today is 19, 17. Date of submission, you have to write also in the marks of teachers, the teacher will give it. From this page. This type of page. So let's start on the side. Take scissor. Cut it smoothly. Here we have two. Okay, so we are going to start it with farm house. So this is the food. One second, I'm coming in. Okay. also you can buy from any stationery. Types of horses. Starting our project. Written types of houses. So we are going to stick out.
You can see that. You can see that.
So this is our first photo. So, first photo, the artistic. All photo the artistic, but they glue not very much, so that we cannot make any problem and trouble. So, because of that, it is very smooth. So, I'll put it in here. It starts our work. Stick it here. Stick it here. Second, I'm coming.
Are you happy and fast?
So I've come. To take scissors. So second, second photo has ready. Make glue on the center, back of center of the photo. No glue is not good for copy. Copy can stick. about this web photo. So, and what we have to stick. So we are sticking. This is ready! Woohoo! We have to stick 3 photos more, but I'm going just now to do my homework. So bye friends, see you in the next video, and please subscribe, like it, and share it also.